these two friends, Alex and Steve. They had their own two lands. Steve had a mine, and Alex had a little chicken farm. Once, Alex was at the edge of the world. Alex said, "Hey, Steve, can I borrow your torch? I want to see better over the edge of the world." And Steve said, "Yes." And so he went to get it. But when Steve was gone, something bad happened. Ah! Steve! Steve, help! And so Steve came. He killed the zombie, came up to Alex, but before he could reach her, she fell.
Oh, Alex!
So Steve went down to suit up in his armor and get the zombie's helmet. He picked up the zombie's helmet and got in his best armor. When he was done suiting up, he climbed up the ladder, got up there, and jumped off to see where she went. Alex! What are you doing? Ding, ding, ding. 1 minute, Steve. Ding, 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 ding. What took you so long to find me, Steve?
What do you mean? It was only 10 seconds.
For me, it was 10 years.
Whoa, well then it must be a different time since we're in a different dimension.
How do I get across this lava pit? Just jump.
Okay.
There's some more bad guys up there. Let's take them out.
It's time for combat.
Alex, make sure to watch out for gravel. Charge! Attack! Let's take them out! Yeah! Wait, what? There's a dog?
Wait, what are you talking about?
There's no treasure here. It's already been taken.
What do you mean, treasure? We just fell here.
Oh, I thought you were one of those scavengers. Well, I got stuck here too, and I need you guys to help me get out.
Well, guys, how do we get out of here?
There's an old saying that with a wither skull and some netherite, you can make a potion to get free.
And so they went out hunting. And so Steve went for some netherite. Gong, 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 gong. And Alex went hunting for a wither skull.
Got the skull.
And now all you have to do is brew the things together.
Brew, baby, brew. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I got it.
There. And now you just throw it.
Okay. Come on, Alex, let's hold hands. It's gonna bring us. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Wow, we came out the same way we came in. So, well, that seems like you could say it's a happily ever after. Thank you. Make sure to subscribe.
Cha-cha. Cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha-cha. Uh-oh.